The Dutch Prime Minister Mark Rutte is the talk of town for all the right reasons. His video has gone viral on social media where he's seen cleaning up coffee that he had spilled in the Dutch legislature. In the video, the Prime Minister picks up a coffee cup that he had accidentally dropped on the floor. There are cheers from the cleaning staff, and Prime Minister Rutte went on to take the mop from them and started cleaning up the floor.
Ja, zo. Ja. Ja.